It's good to see the young people for our experience. We need to help them a lot, to help our younger brother, you know, in Africa. So I hope that
what is the experience of playing at the World Cup and African Cup of Nations?
You know, when you play the World Cup, is something amazing for the player, because all our players, they want to play the big competition like World Cup, Champions League. So I think me, I used to play two or three World Cups. It's been nice to play that.
What is left after football? What message do you give to young players?
Only that is what you give to the young player in Africa. You have to be positive in everything they do. You have to believe in the safe. And then pray. And then you see, because it's not everybody who have the chance to play in Europe. And also, as I said, in the life, you have to believe in yourself. And then believe also in the club.
Academies, anything to do with academies and foundations?
I hope to do that. I hope to help my younger brother in Africa. So we'll see. Good evening, guys.
Thank you.
The question about this year's World Cup.